We are at a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful cove in sunny Benissa in Spain. And the funny thing is that this was not the plan at all.
The plan for this week was to visit the naturist resort in the region, but unfortunately it seems like today will be the only sunny day of the week. So we came up with another idea. We are going to rent a car and have a small road trip to the naturist beaches between Calpe and Cavea.
When we traveled in Italy a couple of years ago, we wanted to drive a Fiat 500, Fiat 500, just because it's a typical car of Italy. It never worked out. The rental companies always gave us different cars. Now we are in Spain, and guess what we get?
I'm super, super, super happy. Our tiny little car.
Finally, we can drive one. What will happen to me? Will I be remembered in this century?
Or will I be forgotten like dust in the wind? Or the top? We are almost ready to explore some nature's beaches. But first, coffee! I don't know. How could I know what lies ahead of me? Am I part of a grander master plan? Will I be washed away like lines in the sand? Put the faith into someone who's half their age. We just had to stop to have a look at this amazing lake in the city center of Calpe. It's amazing, it's crazy, it's such a beautiful salt lake. They have flamingos over there, but it blows my mind that this beautiful lake is surrounded by all these ugly buildings, this very, very, very busy road. It's crazy. I'm staring into the blue sky and just waiting for a sign. Some day is certain of what awaits them when it all ends. But I don't know what will happen to me. Will I be remembered in a century? Or will I be forgotten like dust in the wind? Or the talk of the town that we are living? I think I'm gonna call my dad and ask for some sponsorship. Look at this house. Am I part of a grand master plan? Will I be washed away like lines in the sand?
So here we are at Playa Jobeia in Benissa. It's quite a nice beach. It's rocky, unfortunately. I prefer sandy beaches, but it's beautiful with the big rocks in the backdrop, the blue sea. It's not an official naturist beach, unfortunately, and there are quite some clothed people here, but it's a great place to have lunch.
The beach already looks amazing from up here. Wow,
Look at that blue, it's incredible. But we see a lot of clothed people and no naked people, so maybe this beach is not for us. This is Cala de Moreig in Moreira. It looks beautiful from up here. We almost turned our backs because we didn't see a lot of naturist people on the beach. There are a lot of clothed people. But then Nick had this great idea. Let's just walk a little bit further and have a look behind the corner. And yes, we already spotted some naturists, so we're going to check it out. Completely naked on the beach, a lot of people, clothed people behind me, and nobody cares. I love you, Spain! I'm so happy that I listened to Nick. This beach is beautiful, definitely. If you are in the region, check it out.
This is the kind of beach of which we wished that we just came here all the way directly this morning. It's beautiful. And unfortunately, the sun starts setting behind the rocks. And we still have a steep walk back to the car.
Did we mention that our plans tend to change sometimes? This morning we thought that we were gonna have a road trip all the way to Javea, but instead we ended up at a small but cozy and nice town called Benissa. If the weather wasn't going to change in the next days, we would have never found those beautiful nude beaches.
No.
And if we wouldn't have stayed way too long on those beautiful nude beaches, we would have never found this beautiful town.
No.
So the moral of this video is, embrace change, do something different.
And say yes to different things.
Say yes to change.
So if you like this video, please give us a like, give us a comment, let us know if you ever been to beautiful Benissa. Yeah, maybe we skipped something.
Or to one of the beaches.
Yeah, or to one of the beaches. Let us know and we will see you in our next video.